I was sitting in my car recently, and a guy jumped in the back seat of my car, and he goes, "Hi, I'm Mike." And Mike thought it was his Uber driver. But for a terrifying second, I thought that Mike was my murderer. I was like, wow, what a courteous killer. Of course, we figured it all out. And I was so relieved to not be murdered that I ended up taking Mike to the airport.